A stack of mail and a wedding invitation from a new young relative I never even knew. Got me thinking about my grandpa for some reason. Half a dozen times in a nursing home. The last time I saw him, he was in a box. And they were low